coronation, pay my respect to their elders, past, present, and onwards into the future. Welcome to This Is a Voice, a magnificent exhibition that explores the human voice in all of its capacities and capabilities. And this is our voicing series, where we place a performer live in the exhibition to explore their vocal practice. And today's voicing is provided by Melody Eden, and Melody is an avant-garde vocalist. Melody today will be joined by Craig Forbes, a percussionist. Melody, Craig, would you like to take the stage and introduce yourselves?
Just done it. Thanks.
I was like, I'll just come up on stage and say our names, but you said our names, so I guess we get to play. I'll mention one thing. I've been coming in many, many times, focusing the session on something different each time. This session is focused around playing with others and music as a form of communication.
and fade into night.
Which was good in the beginning because, you know, I was still figuring myself out, and so just being with myself was hard enough. And then I started to form bands. Bands are like, it made me think of my first relationship. Think about misunderstandings. Misunderstandings that occur if you do not listen to each other. Also having to articulate something that is not articulated yet, and have expectations around that. And one of the beautiful, beautiful things that you learn from playing with others, being with others, is that those visions that you have, they can actually be expanded upon if you allow yourself to let go of the reins, the ownership, and allow yourself to be adapted by the other. Which brings me to the time that I met Craig. Craig can talk about that. Where did we meet?
We met through a mutual friend called Benny, who sadly left us in November last year. And Benny hosted a jam session in a warehouse in Alexandria. But it was not a usual jam session where people turn up and say, what do we know? Let's do Walking the Dog or Rock Me Baby. It was improvised. And the guiding principle was we don't play stuff that everyone knows. We invent things. And I just loved that. That was fantastic. Sometimes it worked, sometimes it didn't. But when it worked, it was great. And particularly when Melanie came along and sang, I think there was a bit of chemistry between the two of us bouncing off each other and listening to each other, which I thoroughly enjoyed. And I'm very grateful for Mel to invite me along today. I was thinking about, well, you know, percussion and voice, what's the connection? I think for me as a kid, I started off, and some of you might have done this too, you go into Dad's garage and you bang on the paint tins and you tap on bottles and anything you can hit and make a sound. So that's how I started out. And I think as far as voice and drumming goes, as a rather shy, introverted kid, I found my voice through drumming. It was the drums that gave me the voice. So I think that's the connection.
That's it. I think for me, I found my voice at those sessions. I had been singing repertoire before then. So I was following a script. And what was really interesting in those sessions, the main crux, the thing that really blew my mind, is that you can allow things to chance. You can go in, and then out of chaos, something suddenly clicks, and everyone will be able to communicate. And these are people that may not have ever met each other. These are people that had, in that particular session, they were from all over the world. Some people couldn't even share language, spoken language. So then, I want to quickly,
we've got time.
No, quickly go into, the beautiful thing is stepping away from trying to be heard or having an ego, we have egos, but I learned to not sing to be heard, but sing to contribute to the greater whole. And I feel like music is a universal language in which everyone can participate in, and then find that space in which everyone has reached their, like, become a whole, themselves and in the group. So now we can do some more playing. Should we do some more playing? Yeah. Okay. I might just have a quick sweep of it.
Oh!
very much, Melody and Craig, for coming out today and for providing us with our voicing for today. And if you could all join me in thanking them once again.
I've got a brass one-eighth bars, and that is fantastic. It's much better.